Good morning!
Ah, good morning!
Okay, look at the sun.
Lock the door.
Yeah.
Is the door locked?
Yes.
It's locked, you promise?
Yes, I promise, I checked.
Kind of on track. Darling, I pressed it.
No, I know, but I wanted to press it too.
Where are we going, Mama?
Yeah.
You don't know where we're going? You know where we're going?
We're going to some Broadway thing.
Yeah, I don't. Some Broadway thing.
Yeah, I'm so excited. We get to go get taught by the Broadway people. This is so exciting.
It's just our daily routine, go to Times Square every morning.
Yes. Jason is tired looking.
Where's everybody from?
So we're all
going
down there in groups of
eight.
Oh my god,
oh my god.
I'm excited though.
Yeah. I didn't do anything. Oh.
No, our
there's
hotel's
no 13th floor.
I
told you, there's never 13th floor.
Why?
Our hotel has one.
Yeah.
No, our hotel does.
That it is
but most
lucky.
Times they don't. Yeah.
I'm not on it.
Why not?
I might have died.
Because 13th's unlucky.
You know,
I would love to live on
the 13th floor. That's why a lot of airplanes don't have a 13th row.
Yeah.
And for the 13th is bad luck.
Some buildings like 24
and the scary thing is that one of our shows
just, skip all those.
Is on Friday the 13th.
Oh, yay.
Don't know what's happening.
I do. I was not
crappy ass phone.
Yeah, what happened to your camera line?
The card decided to be full when it obviously isn't full, like two videos and it was like card full. It's really great.
Yeah, see,
this is why I have a camera.
Phone back
yeah.
LW is now on the vlog, it is now a better vlog.
It is now a better vlog. As I am in some of the footage.
And I was looking at this. And every time she would see it, I'm so good at vlogging, guys.
No, you suck.
Oh my god, I can zoom in though. Oh wait.
Gwen, this is why you only have like 5 subscribers.
I have over 100 subscribers.
So you have 101. Nice.
Oh, that's where are we going to after this?
To hell.
We're taking our home
now. We are going to Mean Girls.
No, stop.
Come From Away.
We're going to see Come From Away.
Come from the depths of the earth.
You're going to hell.
Flannels all around.
No, I'm not.
Because it's Canadian.
Yeah, and the Power Rangers are over there.
Oh my god. It's also freaking exciting. No.
God.
I can't.
And there's Dermot Hansen.
Oh my god.
And we were supposed to go to that. And now we're here.
No,
and I'm still so excited. We're about to watch Come From Away. There's a scary guy yelling, so I'm gonna stop. We're in Come From Away, and oh my Jesus, that is a beautiful set.
Here's the crew. How are you guys doing?
Hey. How was that?
Fucking amazing. It was so good.
Our expressions were like, oh.
I cried like 3 times.
I love how they put the band in the show.
That was amazing.
Like I've never seen someone put the band
it's just
in
a
the actual show.
That was so good.
Yeah.
I have to process. I need to process what just happened.
Well,
that was amazing.
Psych!
He's such an icon.
Oh my god.
I love Josh.
How you be an icon living?
That's amazing. He taught us this morning.
He's
oh my
not,
god.
He's a standby, but he's the dance captain.
That's what I was trying to say.
Really fancy.
I have been watching those just clips and stuff like that on YouTube and whatever else I can find. And I just,
This is such a good show. If you're ever in New York City and are looking for a Broadway show to watch,
this
come
so
watch
so
this one.
So do you think
one.
It's going to run longer than 2 years now?
4 years.
For sure.